you seeing this bitch with me? Nobody. I got that thing with me though, because that's how. Listen, man. Listen, bro. Come on, man. This shit for real, bro. Quit acting like y'all don't know what's going on in these streets, man. Nigga, this is Atlanta. This shit is not normal out here where I live at, nigga. Westside Atlanta, Dixie Hill. Shout out to Drizzle Dollar, man. I'm on my way right now, man, so I can knock my movie scenes out. Y'all gotta go knock my shit out. Shout out to Zone 3, man. What's happening with my Zone 3 brothers, man? Zone 6, we up in here. What we doing, Zone 6? But I own my land in Zone 1. So I represent Zone 1. That's where I own my land. That's where my shit at. Yeah. I'm positive, though. All that. Whatever I look like to you, nigga, my wife love it. Nigga, this shit for real, nigga. Come on, man, calm down. My man say stay strapped in Zone 6. Hell yeah, nigga, this shit crazy as hell out here. See, Chicago guns ain't legal, but niggas still got them, though. They doing their thing, but out here, nigga, a kid got a gun out here. Niggas 12 years old, nigga, got clocks and switches and all type of shit. Shit for real. No, I'm just saying. Shout out to Edgewood, man. Hell yeah, man. I fuck with Edgewood, man. Film more movie. Yeah, I'll be in the Bay Area, God willing, in a few more days. Bay Area, I'm on my way. Just give me a couple more days, man. Chicago, I'm trying to be back by March 15th. March 15th, Chicago. We back on it, Chicago. Yeah, Chicago. Yeah, we back on it, Chicago. March 15th. Shout out to my little brother Swipe, young Swiper, man. Shout out to my other brother, man, Glody, man, the GOAT. Yeah, we still, nah, this shit for real. This America, bruh. Yes, I know, bulletproof trucks and all that. I know, when I get to California, I know. Don't tell me about it, I know already. Don't trust nobody around this bitch. When I'm in Africa, I don't gotta be like this. But when I'm in America, this shit ain't no game. This America. Shout out to all my Africans out there, man. What's happening? Yeah, man. Shout out to all my Africans, bruh. In Africa, I don't never have to be like this. But Detroit, what's up with Detroit, man? What's happening? Yeah, man. Come on, man. This shit is for real, bruh. You got to protect yourself. If you don't be outside. If you ain't protecting yourself, don't even come outside, nigga. Stay your ass in the house. Stay somewhere else. But when you making movies, you know, and doing shit like what we do, you know, yeah, it's a little bit different. DC, what's happening with DC in the building? What's happening? That's right. What's up with SN Cuts, man? We got to stay on point. We positive, though. We ain't starting nothing. We ain't no gang members or none of that shit. Yeah, man. Shout out to my bros, man. Ola Runt, man. I love you, my little bro, man. Freedom guys, man. Yeah, man. And them my bros, man. See, one thing people don't know, I always remain loyal to who helped me. I don't care what the situation. I always remain loyal to my brothers who always had my back, man. So even if my brothers get killed or go to jail, I'm still saluting my brothers, man. So Zone 6, we in the building. Yeah, man. This shit for real. I'm back in the A now. Phil Molina, Zone 1. That's what I represent. Dixie Hill. Shout out to all my Dixie Hill brothers, man. Let's stay positive, Dixie Hill. Let's overcome this bullshit, Dixie Hill. Nigga ain't got to be no gang member to try to protect yourself. I gotta go military grade. This shit is serious around this motherfucker. I don't got no ops like that though. I got a few, but they ain't the big time ops. These little ops, but any op is an op, nigga. You hear me? That's all I'm saying. R.P. Trouble. That's right. That was my brother. He in a bunch of my movies. San Jose, what's happening? California, San Jose, that's the Bay Area. Bay Area, what's happening, Bay Area? Lox is home. In traffic, you got to keep your eyes open. Traffic, nigga, be moving around in traffic, so you got to be... You got... Welcome to Atlanta, where you got to be like this. Listen, for real. Milwaukee in the building. What's happening? Rich Pablo, what's happening? Free that boy Rich Pablo, man. Yeah. I thought you was a peaceful guy. I am. You don't think my wife always asks me, do you got your vest, baby? Yeah, I got it, baby. I just be hiding it under this. Yeah, so for anybody who look shocked or something, don't be shocked. When you moving around in the ghettos, you just gotta try your best to survive, man. That's it. See, I say prayers though. Yeah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. But this the real reality, nigga. Keep that thing on your chest, my nigga. You can't protect your noggin, but you better protect this motherfucker right here. Yeah, and keep your eyes open, nigga. For real. They like, oh, Fig, they say you don't post. They say everybody looking for you. I heard. Nigga gotta watch the real ops. They got their own ops. I'm not nobody op, nigga. They might be mine, but I'm not they op. I'm trying to get some money, man. I'm trying to get God to bless me, man, to help the streets, man. I'm trying to talk the street niggas into switching over to the other side. Nigga, we ain't trying to be living like this, nigga. Nigga ain't trying to live like this, nigga. But in America, this is how I gotta live. That's it. Once you, yeah, this, that's just the reality, bro. It's so many niggas be jealous. So many niggas be hating. Don't go around if you don't think. If you feel like I feel, you want to protect yourself on your own. I don't want to take no chances with a nigga like, oh, yeah, everything cool, Fig. Nah, it ain't cool. Hell nah, nigga. R.I.P. Nut, man. I love you, Nut. Donovan Thomas, man. Yeah, Nut, man. R.I.P. Nut, bruh. My brother. Fig, you ain't in that. I know I ain't in it, nigga. But when I start screaming, R.I.P. Nut, I love my brother. They like, shit, but we want you too. Yeah, that was a couple years ago. But, you know, it still might be the same attitude right now. So I don't want to show you what I'm riding with right now because it ain't no need to. It's legal. Yeah, out here, this shit is legal. Hella people getting carjacked. Do you know this damn near the number one carjack city? Atlanta, Georgia. What are you saying, Fig? Man, they jacking cars, nigga. They running up on cars just to jack a car, steal your car. It's a war zone. That's right. See, it is. I'm trying to make it home to my family today. But I gotta go to the trenches right now for the business that I got going on. Yeah, man. Shout out to Farrakhan, brothers. Yeah, Farrakhan say, man, fight with those who fight with you. Don't be the aggressor. Don't start no shit. But if somebody fuck with you, do what you gotta do to protect you and yours, man. That's it, man. I don't need no niggas with me. I'm a solo mission. I'm solo. Nigga, I know how to move solo. I've been out here 13 years, going on 14 years right now. I ain't never let no nigga play with me like that. I play back. You play with me, I play back. That's it. I'm not tougher than nobody. I'm just a peaceful black man. I'm peaceful. But I don't trust niggas, though. Blood on blood in Atlanta. That's right. Tell them again. Type that one more time. Atlanta don't care about nobody, nigga. I know they screaming Chicago and New Orleans and Memphis. They better throw Atlanta up in there somewhere, too. Once they made guns legal, everybody feel like, man, I don't know, bruh. R.I.P. to all the little kids who then got killed out here, man. Young niggas with guns. Nigga, 14. Where you get this gun from? Nigga, you only 14. The fuck? You 14? You got switches on your shit and all that? Somebody done that. I think the government started. Drizzle Dollar, I'm on my way right now, bro. I'm on the freeway right now, bro. I'm on my way right now. Then I gotta get my hair cut. Yeah, I gotta get a haircut. Fast Lane Champ, if you out here, oh, 3D printers making switches. See that? It's a lot of backdoor activity in Atlanta. See that? See? The real Atlanta niggas watching my page, nigga, they know I'm telling the truth. Your homeboy backdoor your ass. Call some niggas and let them niggas come just get your ass. You ain't got no pistol, you ain't vested up, you ain't none of that. But I'm positive, I'm staying positive, I'm prayed up. Positivity, man, positivity, bro. Do security guards wear vests? Well, where I'm going to right now, nigga, I'm like a security guard. Keep your vest on, nigga. This shit ain't no game around this bitch, nigga. Don't nobody, boy, ain't nobody, your best friend will turn on you, nigga. Your best friend, nigga, will turn on you, boy. Your homeboy will turn on you. Cleveland, Ohio, what's happening? I ain't been in Cleveland since 2018. Shout out to Canton, Ohio, Akron, Ohio. Yeah, both of them. Hell yeah, we had a big ass shootout in Canton, Ohio, man. But them still my brothers, but I was with some niggas and they ops came. If you fucking with niggas, they ops is your ops when you with them, so you better know that. Don't go hook up with no niggas and think everything cool. They ops is your ops while you with them. Nigga don't give a shit. Yeah, these niggas don't give a shit. If you fucking with them, you ducking with them. That's what we say in California. Are you fucking with them niggas? Then you ducking with them niggas. I'm like, oh shit, this shit for real. We trying to stay alive and free, man. We ain't trying to go to jail. We ain't trying to be dead. We just trying our best to stay positive, man. You know, keep your eyes open. Keep your eyes open, man. This the real world. This the new world we living in. Ain't nobody to be trusted damn near, man. This how many niggas I trust in Atlanta. This how many people I trust in this city. With my life. Richmond, Virginia, what we doing? Nah, for real, nigga. All y'all niggas better think like this. If you be in the hood, you better go get you one of these. If you be in the hood, just go buy one just to have that bitch on, man. I'm finna throw this on in a few minutes. It's just hot as hell right now out here. It's cold, but it's hot. At the same time. Hell yeah. Hey, y'all tune into my brother's shit, man. Atlanta Avenue, man. Drizzle Dollar. Show Cheese, Drizzle Dollar. Yeah, Atlanta Avenue. That's the new series. Well, it ain't new. Yeah, but it's the biggest series that's underground in Atlanta called Atlanta Avenue. Drizzle Dollar. I taught him how to make movies, and now he making all the fucking movies back to back to back. Every week he drop a new episode. Yeah, so I hope y'all tuned in to that shit. Support my brother Drizzle Dollar, man. That's my number one student in the movie game. On YouTube, niggas call Atlanta Avenue. I just did a scene in the last episode. Now we about to do episode 9 right now. I'm headed there right now. I love it too. My nigga going crazy with the movie game, bro. Shout out to UK, Germany, all that shit. Where y'all at? Oh, y'all finna take out Russia? And China. My nigga said US, UK, Germany are trying to take out Russia, China. Go, okay, go ahead, y'all. Y'all do y'all thing out there. I'm in Atlanta, man. I'm staying out of that Ukraine business. Hell yeah, I heard Ukraine, Russia, America, China, all them niggas trying to kill each other right now. I'm staying out of that war. Black man, let's stop this bullshit, black man. Hell yeah, black man, let's stop the bullshit, man. Let's try to live, man. Quit going on them spinning mission. Quit spinning all the blocks, man. Quit killing all your people, black man. Let them young niggas live, black man. Get your business going, black man. I'm saying something real. Do what you want, though. Welcome to Atlanta, people. We stay prayed up and stay positive. You could avoid a lot of bullshit if you stay prayed up and stay positive. Don't think because you got your gun that you the nigga because you got your gun. Everybody got a gun. Stay positive, black man. Jungle Boy, what's happening, man? The Baldwin Hills, man. Baldwin, man. What's happening? Shout out to all my black P-Stones, man. Then my brothers, too. California Bennett's. Yeah. Black P-Stone Nation, man. What's happening? Black P-Stones. Yeah. I love my brothers, man. They got love for me. I got love for them. I hope them little niggas, the gorilla, what they call the gorilla stone boys or something like that. Yeah, shout out to them young niggas, man. Y'all keep dropping y'all music, drop them videos, man. Run your numbers up. Yeah, what is a black person? Nigga, me. I'm a black person, man. That nigga said, who is a black? What is a black person? Me. With big lips. Everybody who black, they got some lips like this. Yeah, if you got lips like this, nigga, then, yeah, we are baby gorillas, man. Shout out to the baby gorillas, man. Them young niggas hard, man. I like them niggas. They like the Migos, nigga. They remind me of the Migos. I just hope they never fall out with each other. I hope they just stay like this, nigga. The baby gorillas, nigga. Y'all niggas follow them young niggas called the baby gorillas up out of L.A. Yeah, them young niggas stupid hard. I think they just dropped a new album, too. And follow the jungle. Oh, baby stone gorillas. Okay, hold on. What is how they say it? Baby stone gorillas. Yes. Them little niggas like the Migos, bruh. I just hope they never fall out and break up. Because they go good together. Hey, tag them niggas and let them know. JT sending his love, man. Yeah, I send my love. I send my approval. And I send my best wishes that them niggas blow the fuck up. So they can help save the hood. If them little niggas get that big money, they can help save the hood. Nigga, that's what I'm on. I'm on that, bro. No matter what city I'm in. Shout out to Philmobama, Birmingham, Alabama, Kingston Projects, Eastside Shit, Avondale, Gay City Projects. All them projects is my little brothers, man. I never tell them niggas to keep spending and keep killing. I always tell them, fall back, my nigga, get some money. Handle some business, bro, because this shit fucked up out here, man. Seem like don't nobody care about us, man. But we got to care about ourselves, though. I hate to see all these niggas dying and shit, all these murders and shit. That shit fucked up, bro. And niggas just be like, oh, well, he got cute. Oh, well, that nigga did. Nah, nigga, we ain't on that. We trying to live, nigga. We trying to help the young niggas live, bro. Every ghetto in America know JT trying to help us live, nigga. So long as niggas know that's what I'm on, then I feel good. I'm going back to Africa, nigga, in a couple weeks, couple months, maybe a couple months. I ain't going back a couple weeks. Yeah, I'm staying in America. I'm in America, so I had to get ready. You staying in America, you better stay ready then, nigga. Ain't no passes out here, boy. Niggas out here want to stand over you and finish it. Boom, 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 boom. Yep, in America, they want to stand over you and finish it. Ain't no passes. Ain't no telling the nigga, oh, I ain't in that. Nah, you in it. You here? You in it. Yo, you could be a cool nigga. They're still gunning down a cool nigga, too. So I'm just sharing these little few words before I turn this live off. I just wanted my niggas in the A-Town know I'm back. I'm ready to do my movie parts. I gotta go get my hair cut. And then I'm back to the house with the family. But you got to... don't take it for granted, nigga. Keep your eyes open, nigga. This the real America. In America, nigga, killing is more valuable than making money. I don't know what happened. Something happened to us in America where we care more about killing than making money. So this just represents me trying to stay alive. That's what this represents. This don't mean I'm a gang member or I'm tough or I'm some type of... No. JT just trying to stay alive, that's all. Yes, that's all that means. I'm not negative, bro. I want to say that 10 more times. I'm not negative. I'm not promoting negativity. Yeah, that nigga say drugs and niggas being lost in general. Hey, bro, them pills fucking us up, bro. Them pills fucking us up. Niggas pop a pill and he turned into a different person. Nigga, before you popped that pill, you was just a cool nigga. Once you popped the pill, damn, nigga, you was just cool a few minutes ago. Shit, nigga, I'm on a perk 30 right now. I'm on two perk 30s. Two? Yeah, nigga, I'm on 60 milligrams right now. 60? Yeah, and I mean it. Nigga, I don't care about nothing. Damn! So you don't care about nothing. Nigga, I'm on two perk 30s right now, nigga. Nigga, gritting his teeth. Nigga, why you biting your teeth so hard? Nigga, I'm on two of them right now. I don't care about nothing, nigga. I'm a demon. A demon? Bruh. You shouldn't, bruh, take your pills when you finna fuck your bitch or something, nigga. Quit taking pills when you out here riding around with your gun. You don't need to pop no pills while you got your gun, because you is dangerous. Nigga told me just pop two perk 30s. I say, what the fuck? In the middle of the day? Where your bitch at? Oh, my, I ain't with my bitch. I'm just with the homies. Why you on two perk 30s then? That got you angry. Them pills make you angry, bro. You was just cool until you took them two pills. Now you talking this all this killing demon shit. I thought niggas take pills when they fuck their bitches. I ain't know you just popping pills just in the middle of the day. Where your girl at? Nigga, let's call your girl. Nigga, you need to go with your girl right now. So you could be fucking in the room somewhere at the house or something. Yeah, you need to go fuck your girl, bro. You can't be taking the pills and be with niggas, because then that make you turn into somebody else, nigga. You ain't got no reason to feel like that. Nigga, you didn't pop them pills, now you just want to kill everybody. Stop it, bro. Stop it. Stop it, bro. I ain't judging nobody, but I just think we shouldn't be doing that, bro. Wait till it's time to go home and... You feel me? Wait till you finna go fuck your girl or something, bro. I think that's what's got people killing people, bro. I just realized that if you pop two perk 30s at... What time is it? It's only 3 o'clock. Why you on two pills right now? Nigga, why you biting your teeth so hard? Quit biting your teeth so hard, bro. You trying to make yourself mad or something. Nigga trying to make yourself get more madder, bro. Yeah, nigga. You talking to me with your mouth closed. I can't hear you, bro. Open your mouth, bro. Let me see your tongue. Nigga take them pills, nigga. Your mouth locked up like lockjaw. Nigga gonna respect me around this bitch. Bruh, open your mouth. You need to just take one pill, bro. If you gonna take a pill and you just wanna feel something, okay. But don't take two. That means, and then you got a gun. Nigga got the gun with two pills in it. I don't like that shit, bro. Hey, all the pill sellers, quit selling these young niggas more than one pill at a time, bro. Start selling these niggas one pill at a time, bro. We can help save a lot of lives, bro. I'm watching it. Why you think I put my vest on? So everybody right here off hella pills? Man, let me go get my vest. Niggas gritting their teeth and shit. Man, take nigga, open your mouth, bro. Give your mouth a chance to let your jaw rest, bro. Do some jaw exercises. Let your mouth kind of get in the air, bro. Cause all that Fig, what we doing? Bro, I don't wanna talk right now, bro. You need to let your pills come down a little bit, bro. You spooking me right now. If you in Atlanta and see a nigga doing this, drive off. Oh shit, it's finna rain. Oh man. It's finna rain? Hey Drizzle, I ain't finna stand out here all day, my nigga. Nigga, it's starting to rain right now. I ain't standing in no rain, Drizzle. Let me do my... If you see a nigga in Atlanta and he do this, what's up, nigga? What are you doing? Why you ain't opening your mouth? Oh, I'm good. You good? No, nigga, why your jaw muscles getting so big right there? Nigga, I'm on two perk 30s. Nigga, I'm on a 60 piece right now. I thought you niggas take pills when you fuck your bitch. I didn't know you just taking pills just in the middle of the day like that. That middle of the day pill popping shit is like, it's dangerous, bro. It's like, it's crazy, bro. It's crazy. So I'm just putting this on my live so my niggas can know that I see what's going on. If I see too many niggas doing this, nigga, I'm not even parked. I'm not even going with y'all, bro. You ain't thinking right. How could you make a good decision if you on two pills? Okay, if you on one pill, okay. But two of them bitches? Nah, I'm not talking down. I'm just saying. A perk 40. They got perk 40s now? Oh, hell nah. I ain't going around no niggas who on two perk 40s. Nigga, you on 80 milligrams, bro. What is you doing? It's only 3 o'clock and ain't no females around. Ain't no girls around here right now. So why is you on two of them, bro? I'm finna go on a drill. I'm going on a drill. Oh, okay. Well, let me get the fuck away from you niggas, man. Yeah, that's it. So much love to all my people out there, man. You know, when you in the cities, when you in these urban environments, Chicago, they on them pills in Chicago too. Shout out to my Chicago niggas. They told me they take their pills at nighttime. That what a nigga told me. He said he take his pills at night. I ain't on no pills, but I used to be, so I know the feeling. Yep, I do know the feeling. I know the feeling. Them bitches feel good, but them bitches will have you do some bad shit. And then you be like, damn, what I just do? Nigga, you took two perk 30s. Nigga, you was on a 60 piece. Man, how could you make a good decision on two of them bitches? Man, them bitches strong as hell, bro. You need to take a perk 10. You need to drop down to a 10. You niggas need to do some perk 10s, bro. You need to stop that perk 30 shit. Yeah, you take you two perk 10s, nigga, and be at a 20. Yeah, you go ahead and drop down to like a 20 piece and just be like, you can still talk. Hey, what's up, Fig? You can smile and talk. Your mouth can open. Once you take them 30s and you take two of them. Nigga, what's up, Fig? I'm not going around them niggas. I had to make this video because that shit was funny as shit. I should have filmed this nigga. Why you talking to me with your teeth closed, bro? You scaring me, my nigga. Fig, what we doing today? What we doing today? I'm finna go with Drizzle and them. I'm not staying right here with y'all. I got somewhere. I'm finna go with some other niggas at right now. Fuck that shit. So that's my message for today, man. If you see a nigga biting down too hard, he definitely took him, bro. He took him. Ain't no way to fake that. That nigga biting down, they call it bite down. Hell yeah, let's stay positive, man. Let's stay out the way. Let's stay positive. And just watch. Let's watch all the cars go. Let's watch all. What they say? They say your best ain't stopping shit, Fig. That's okay. Tell them that's the military. The military. Man, I'm trying to stay positive, bro. I ain't trying to be hanging with niggas doing that shit, bro. Yeah, you gonna break your teeth if you keep biting down. Four niggas in the car doing this. Nigga, that looks scary to me. Y'all niggas scaring real niggas with that shit, bro. Let me quit talking about it right now. Let me just stop talking. Hold on, what we got? Man, I'm on my Africa high. Let me get back to my positive shit, man. Let me play some positive music real quick. We ain't listening to no Lil Durk, and we ain't listening to no NBA Youngboy up here. We trying to feel good. Nah, shout out to the streets though, man. Y'all